No! No! No!
Hello, Gary. How are you?
Hello. I'm okay.
Great. Gary, we're gonna take a little walk. Just forget your phobia and let's go through the door together.
Not the door!
Come on, Gary. Don't be childish. It'll be fine.
No. Not now. I want to stay here a bit longer. Please.
Gary, it's impossible, you know. Think of the wonderful world waiting for you outside. Popularity, wealth, calm, luxury, sensual experiences, birds, flowers, television. Just behind that door.
Not the door! Take pity on me, Doctor! Why should I leave this comfortable nest? I've got everything I need. My garden, my plants, what will happen to them? And my aquarium. Who will feed these poor creatures? Are you leaving already?
Yes, Gary. But I'll be back. Carry on with your fish.
That's a shame. At this time of the year, sweet wrapper are excellent.
Dear Gary, the passage from one room to another can only occur when you go through a... let's say a mobile vertical frame separating two distinct areas and allowing free movement between the two areas. Do you understand me? Good. Then I propose a short exercise against your phobia.
Not the door!
Calm down, Gary, calm down. Just trust me. If you go through this opening, you will still be in your bedroom. There's absolutely no risk.
Liar!
I'll prove it. Watch me. I'm here, and hop, I'm still here. I'm still here, and at the same time, I'm there. It's funny. And it's not dangerous at all. Come now, we'll do it together. Come on, Gary.
Just
come on, Gary, you'll be fine. Okay, that's it. Gentlemen, take it away. Come on, Gary, come now. It's over. How do you feel?
Listen! Can you hear it? There's music!
Yes, amazing, isn't it?
Ah, you see? What was I telling you? Serenity, sweetness, safety, a real little love nest. Tea, coffee, orange juice?
You're very kind. Accept my congratulations, your decoration is very tasteful.
Really? You like it?
I love it. I'm very partial to your paintings, believe me.
Just some unpretentious works of art.
No, I disagree. The colors, movement, subject matter, and composition. These pictures would definitely deserve a grand opening in one of the famous Parisian art galleries. I love this room.
And my aquarium? What do you think about it?
Oh yes, your aquarium. It's quite simply essentially the key point of your fine decoration.
No, not there. My aquarium over there, on the other side.
Oh, of course your aquarium. How silly of me. Listen, Gary. All good things must come to an end, hmm? Can't you see all the great possibilities that are waiting for you behind the doors?
Doors.
Gary, that's enough.
No, it's not time to go! Get out of my room! Get out!
Gary, don't oblige me to employ means of which I disapprove. Okay, this time I don't think we have any other choice.
Not the door! Not the door!
Go on, guys, grab him.
No!
It's gonna be fine, Gary. It's gonna be fine. Just come on. Go on, push. Push harder. Again. Again. Push. Yes, push. Push again. Keep pushing. There we are. He's finally here.